Hello, aspirants. Looking at important headlines from the Hindu newspaper for 23rd July. On the front page, you have this news. July 30, NRC list only a draft, Rajnath. So this is Home Minister Rajnath Singh saying that the NRC, National Register of Citizens list, which will be released on 30th July in Assam, this will be only a draft list. Means those who have not got their names on this list yet, they still have a chance to appeal before Foreigners Tribunal. So this, you should know, NRC is a special case in Assam, the Assam Accord. You should know everything about that to an NRC. So this is, those who are not having their names on that list means they are foreigners and they will be deported out of the state. On page 5, you have this news. Fear over tourist center close to Buddhist site. So this is an important news which has earlier been also discussed. So this is Thotlakonda. So this is in Vishakhapatnam here in Andhra Pradesh. So here a tourist center being proposed close to this Buddhist site, which is a protected monument, is creating controversy. So this you should know everything about. And here you have the news. For third time, Kerala tops list of best governed states. Then on page 7, you have watershed development projects lagging behind badly. So this is Parliamentary Standing Committee viewpoint coming that only 10% of such projects have been completed. So this is important coverage. Here you have this news. College principals to have fixed tenures. So University Grants Commission has prescribed a term of 5 years, extendable for another 5 years for college principals. And this is Women and Child Development Ministry to move proposal to amend POXO Act, Protection of Children from Sexual Offences Act. So we had seen that how for rape of girl child under 12 years of age, death sentence has been proposed. There is a need to even amend the POXO Act to make the law gender neutral against sexual assaults. Then on the editorial page, the first editorial is Winning Trust. So this is regarding the no confidence motion, which was recently taken up in Lok Sabha. And the second editorial is Sunlight and Shadow. So this is regarding the amendments proposed to the RTI Act, which will definitely weaken it. So this is discussing that. Even on the front page, there's the news that CIC, Central Information Commission, is also against amendments to the RTI Act. There's a small article on that. Then this is Meddlesome and More. So this is a lead article regarding US elections in 2017, in which it is claimed that Russia meddled in the elections. So this is also talking about how America is involved in elections across the world, to how it meddles in other countries' elections. So again, this is political, you can skip it. This is Dealing with the Taliban Hand. So this is US battle against Taliban and how Pakistan plays an important role in that. Then on the op-ed page, you have here how Tamil Nadu changed after 1967. So you know about Tamil Nadu and how India plays. So actually it's about the state, so you can even skip it. Then on page 11, you have this coverage regarding GST. The rates changed yesterday, it was in news. And this is Mattis seeks waivers from sanctions. So this is curbs on Russia, which US is proposing. This may hit India's crucial defense purchases. So that is why even US Defense Secretary is seeking waivers for sanctions from sanctions in USA for some countries, which includes India is also one of the major country which will be affected by this CATSA Act of USA. So you should know everything about it. And this is Army to get artillery guns from September. So this is regarding M777 ultralight howitzer, which India is procuring from USA. Then this is regarding Pakistan, democratic transition, the elections in Pakistan. And this is China offers fresh grant of $295 million to Sri Lanka. So this is an important development. Here there is the news, Syrian white helmet members flee to Jordan. So you should know about white helmet, this is the group which is opposing the Syrian government of Bashar al-Assad in Syria. Then on the business page, you have this news, IBC, UN model eyed for cross-border norms. So this is regarding insolvency and bankruptcy code. So you should know about this development also, what is proposed for IBC too. Then on every Monday on page 14, there is business review. So there are important articles here. So you can see this is commercial vehicles get onto expressway. So this is regarding infrastructure development. This detail is provided here too. So this is important. Consumption, government spending to be growth drivers. So growth in the country, what are the drivers for growth? You should know about this aspect. Then this is what is GDP deflator? So this is a terminology which is explained here. And this is an index to determine the value of coal blocks. So with the coal sector being opened up for commercial mining now, so you know, a revenue sharing model will also come up with states. So this is a news analysis regarding that. This is it. There is no important news on page 80. So these are the important headlines from the Hindu newspaper for today. For detailed coverage of current affairs, you can enroll for our course. And you have the current affairs uploaded daily on our website, asha.com. So you can even download the PDF on a daily basis. So that is it. Thank you.